It's that style that's made Franco Cotto one of Melbourne's latest and most unusual cult figures.
He's become a household word because of his commercials on morning and late night TV.
They're going crazy with this commercial.